White fused alumina and brown fused alumina are two commonly used abrasives. Many people do not know the direct difference between the two except for the color. Now I will take you to understand. Although both abrasives contain alumina, the alumina content of white fused alumina is over 99%, and the alumina content of brown fused alumina is over 95%. White fused alumina is produced from alumina powder, while brown fused alumina contains anthracite and iron filings, plus calcined bauxite. White fused alumina with higher hardness is used by